they will learn the concept of double digit 5 rows, addition and subtraction. I am taking this example to explain the concept. So first I have 25. So 20 directly in the tens row and 5 in the unit row. 25. Next I have 32. I cannot add 30 in the tens row. So take the help of 50 and minus 20. And then I have 2 in the unit row which can be added directly. Next I have minus 41. So minus 10 I cannot do in the tens row. So minus 50 and plus 40. And next I have minus 4 in the unit row. Minus 5 plus 4. Next, I have 56. So, 50 in the tens rod and 6 also directly in the unit rod. Next, 63. So, 60 I cannot place it in the tens rod. So, take the help of 60 formula. Plus 100 minus 40 and 3 in the unit rod is plus 10 and minus 7. So, answer for this question is 162. Thank you.